Let us learn about this app, Cam Scanner. You can download this app from the Google Play Store. Many a times, we require a document to be scanned. It can be any kind of document. It can be a passport, it can be a PAN card, it can be an Aadhaar card, or a mark sheet, or a medical certificate, anything. When we have to scan something, we go to the scanner shop, we get it scanned, and then we mail it to ourselves or we carry that on a pen drive to our computer. But using this app Cam Scanner, we are going to scan any document just using your camera on your mobile phone. Let us see how we can do that. We'll first open the Cam Scanner. When you open the app for the first time, you will be prompted to sign in using Google, which you can do or which you can skip for later. If you can see the camera icon right here, that is the button that you need to go to start scanning. Let us take this document and let us scan this using the Cam Scanner. Let's see how. First of all, keep the document on a surface. Then zoom on the document using the camera. Click on the document anywhere just to focus, and then press this button to take a photograph. If you observe, after taking the photograph, it has created borders around the document. And that is exactly the document that we are going to scan. If the borders are all right, just click the tick at the bottom of the screen like this. And this is how it processes that image and turns it into a scan. You can see the original by clicking here. If you think that you need to lighten it more, then you can click on lighten and then it gets brighter. You can use the magic color so that the colors are popping and the saturation is increased for the colors. You can go for the gray mode if you want it in black and white, and you can go to the black and white mode if you want it strictly in black and white. If you're done with it, you could just save it by clicking the tick over here. The PDF file is just saved. You can also share this PDF by clicking over here through WhatsApp, Gmail, or you could even upload it on your Google Drive.